Secretary of State, like other candidates, and they sent this back to me, and that will be included in the pamphlets to all the voters of the United States, of the state of Washington, almost 3.5 million voters. Can you imagine that for the first time, 3.5 million to 4 million will know ideas about war? They will know the mighty power of the Zionist, Jewish Zionist. They will know how they are controlling the news media, the financial institution, the Congress of the United States, the banks, and all the other, and the political parties, particularly the Democrats and the Republicans. Let me be very clear. I am not against the Jews as Jews, because you know in Islam, we all in good relation. Even when Rasul ﷺ arrived in Al-Madinah, he made treaty with four Jewish tribes. The first one was Banu Qaynuqa, the second was Banu An-Nadir, the third was Banu Qurayza and Khaybar. For the first time in history, there was a human rights, there is a citizen's right. Rasul ﷺ, he gave them the trust, he gave them the peace that they can worship what they want. They had just have to defend the enemies against attack on Al-Madina. It's a big history. We never been against the Jews as Jews. And as you know, we don't have this conflict. Like, for example, as we do not believe in Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, was crucified, so we do not have this kind of accusing the Jews who crucified Jesus Christ, because we know from the Quran that God lifted him. So they should have never feared from us as being anti-Semite. But unfortunately, it's the political was doing all of this. It's the Zionism, when they took over Palestine, expelling the Palestinians, taking their homeland, their houses and everything. What I am asking you to do, first of all, we have a primary on August 19th. I would like you to read this. Get to my website and read about it. There is, in the website, there are four things, four websites, I mean four addresses there, including three addresses are Jewish website. One is Naturi Karta, whose representative came on Al Jazeera, hosted by Ahmed Mansour, and talking to 75 million in the Arab world, stating that they are against Zionism, against the Israeli establishment, and stating that Israel was not founded by God, but by the Satan. He said that. His name is David Weiss. Weiss, W-I-S-E. And Norman Finkelstein is a very Jewish intellectual. He just criticized Israel because of the wall. He arrived in Israel about 4 weeks ago, and then when he landed in Lid airport, they detained him for a few hours, and then they deported him right in the next plane back to London and banned him from going to Israel for 10 years. What did he do? Other Jewish intellectuals who are opposing Zionism was, for example, not just Naturi Karta, it was Albert Einstein. They offered him in 48 to be the president of Israel. He refused. And lately in his paper, he mentioned that as a Jew, he does not consider the Jews as the chosen people. I addressed this point in my address to the voters of Washington State. In the Quran, they are chosen people, but was briefly, during the time of the prophets, maybe 200 years. Those Jews are in Palestine, they are not the old Hebrew. They think they are from the time of Christ, peace be upon him. They just converted Jews. They came from all over the world, from Ukraine, from Russia, from even Arab countries, and they consider to be a colonizer. Israel is the only imperial state occupying other land remaining since the 19th century until now. And without the United States, power, mighty in military and in diplomacy, Israel will not survive whatsoever. So how they do it? In order to survive, using the United States as proxy to wage war against anybody, any group or country perceived to be a threat to Israel. That's what did to Iraq. And I will talk about this in length because I have evidence to prove that. Other Jews I put in my website is Vanunu. Vanunu, very famous. He's a nuclear guy. He was working at the Dimona, Israeli nuclear facility in the desert of Negev. And he worked for many years and took in secret many pictures revealed in England. I think it was in the Independence. And he revealed how Israel has hundreds of nuclear weapons. Every single president of the United States knows about it. Every intelligence, they know about it. Why they aren't revealed? Why they are not in the news media? Because of the power of the Jewish Zionist lobbies, particularly the APAC, the American Israeli Public Affairs Committee. You know what they do this? They will destroy anybody politically if he raises his voice against that or say that, because they will accuse him of anti-Semitism. If he is a Jewish, they will tell him he is a Jew, a hater, I mean, hates himself, all kinds of names. And when one time they tried to accuse me of being anti-Semitism, this is 1990, in one of the conventions in Democratic Washington State in Spokane, I challenged them for a DNA testing to prove who is the Jew, who is the real Semite. I am Semite. Coming, my ancestor back from the Patriarch Abraham. As you know, Patriarch Abraham, peace be upon him. He had two sons, was Isaac, where Jacob came, or Israel, and the children of Israel, and then Ishmael. Ishmael is the father of the Arabs, practically, and Prophet Muhammad, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, is directly descended from Ishmael. I am a Semite. I am also, could be from the old nation of the Palestinians who lived even before the Hebrew came to Palestine. So I am more attached to the land than the Israeli themselves. So what I am saying is this, you have to be courageous. You have to stand up. And as we Muslim, if we do not stand up, we are outcast. Nobody will listen to us. You know the story during the pilgrimage when they were going with those wagons, and when they heard that the wheels were squeezing, they knew they needed a grease, so in order for them to continue. So this is the verb came out, saying proverb, that who the wheel that squeeze squeak